12, studying in GKD Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Coimbatore. Today, I am going to deliver a speech on the topic of hope. In today's world, a world of COVID, gloom and despair, there are quite a few things which the common man can rely upon to induce psychological relief into the mind. There, such values and human virtues such as hope can be thought upon to do this. The pandemic presently not only tests our medical and infrastructural capabilities but also our psychological capabilities. It tests the doctors, nurses and medical workers' resilience and strength from within. They have the training, the skill, but they need hope to keep their jobs going. They need to give hope to the suffering patients, which will in turn give hope to their families who are anxious and are drenched in tension. So from the present world scenario, we learn that hope is an agent of optimism, which must be spread more than the virus to give a sense of happiness and content, for that is all what families yearn for today. Let me enunciate on the value of hope through a story. There was a banker named Andy Dufresne who was wrongly sentenced to life imprisonment for the murder of his wife. He finds prison life very tough. The psychotic prisoners keep beating him up, especially the ones who were lodged in jail number 24. After the prisoners were transferred, he befriends Red, a fellow prisoner also serving a life sentence. Red smuggles a few but useful tools and items through other prisoners. So Andy asks him for a mini pickaxe and a